underground facility. This Botox has transformed them into a large node. Forever condemned to solitude.
Someone needs to stop. There is reportedly an individual who received Botox in their nose from an illegal underground facility. This Botox has transformed them into a singular large nose, roughly five times the size.
Blinded by fears and prejudice.
Embrace the sublime day. Jerome. Thank you.
vibrations of this ordinary existence and forge connections to the beautiful realms that lie the veil of familiarity. I know you're scared, but
large
I
notes,
know not
roughly
who
five
you.
Times the size of a human.
I just need to smell
living
you.
Innocent people with
you
people
have
with
to people. Understand. Is the only thing that matters in life. To find you, and I will
large
you.
Notes, roughly five. Size of a human. The nose has now gone rogue and is sniffing innocent people with lethal wind speeds.
Oh. I'm just looking. Perception blur.